Donald Bailey with Don's Breakfast Cereal Show. Thanks for tuning in. And yes, once again, I'm wearing a pith helmet, which means we're still into a jungle adventure here on Don's Breakfast Cereal Show. Today we have chapter 6 through 10 of The Lost City, starring Kane Richmond from 1935. And if you remember from last time, Zolok has been creating natural disasters all over the world. Who knew? Apparently Kane did, and he's out to get him. Now, remember, Zolok also has a giant, mindless army he controls. There's slave traders in this, and a sexy native queen named Rama. What else could you ask for in the cereal? So here we go with chapters 6 through 10 of The Lost Cities, and I hope you're enjoying these. We'll see you later.
Natcha, what's the matter? What are you doing here?
I was on my way to get you, and the tiger chased me.
Well, why did you leave the Arab camp?
Father and Gozo are prisoners there.
Prisoners?
Yes. The Arab chief wants Father to make giant slaves for him.
You've got to get your father out of that camp at any cost. Come on.
I want to ask you about those giants.
Yes?
I understand You create Superman.
That is true.
Then you make the giants, and I will sell them. And between us, we can make a fortune.
I am not interested in riches. My discoveries were made to benefit these natives, not to destroy them.
I have sent for your daughter. Perhaps she can change your mind.
The Arab village is down below here. You wait here. We better get back out of sight. You understand, Natcha? It's our only chance. Are you willing to take it?
Of course, Bruce. I'd do anything to save my father.
You take this.
But what about you?
I'll be all right. And don't be afraid to use it.
I won't. If it's necessary, but where'll I put it, Bruce?
Put it right in here. I'll cover it up with a scarf. Natcha, you're a brave girl.
And you, Bruce.
You knew your daughter had escaped.
Yes. I knew it, and I am thankful for it.
Take him away.
Yes, Master Zolok. Apollon answering.
What did you find out?
Manyus and Gorzo are still in the camp.
Well, don't leave there until you get them.
Yes, Master.
White girl back with man.
Bring her in. The beautiful girl has come back. Take care of the lady.
My name is Bruce Gordon.
Benali.
I found this girl wandering around the jungle, half conscious. She mentioned something about a camp, so I brought her here.
I'm forever in debt to you for bringing her back.
My pleasure, Benali.
Shall be my honored guest. Anything you want, just ask for it.
Thank you, Benali.
Unless you persuade your father to make giant slaves for me, I shall take drastic measures.
Oh, no. No, Benelli. My father suffered enough.
What wilt thou have, thy honorable sap?
Jerry, you won't!
Shh! Not so loud. Where'd you get the outfit? Oh, baby.
Listen, we've got to get Dr. Manyus out of here.
Yes, but how about Natcha in that old Beezus tent?
She's got the paralyzing gun.
Well, I hope she starts using it. Beginning on that Barnami guy.
Listen now. Go out and see if the coast is clear. We've no time to lose.
Hurry!
Jerry, you take that into the camp. Now look around here.
Release me. All right. Seize him. Seize him. Nayuka! Anyone enters this tent, destroy him. Anyone enters this tent, destroy him. Anyone enters this tent, destroy him. Thank you.
So, they got you too, huh?
Where's Dr. Manyus?
I don't know. The chief had Colton shot. Any one of us might be next.
If anything happens to him, you're to blame.
It was Colton that got him into this mess. But if you get me out of here, I'll save Manyus and all of us.
How?
I'll get my blacks to come back here and wipe out this camp.
Butterfield, I don't trust you. To make sure, I'll go with you.
White man who bring white girl. He is looking for giant maker. So, you try to fool Benali. You shall see. I will get this Bruce Gordon who lied to me. You see here. Follow me.
Where are your natives?
They're on the outskirts of the camp, on the edge of the jungle.
All right, Butterfield. But I'm warning you. Don't try anything.
Found them?
No.
Search the camp. And every tent.
Right.
Go.
They're after us, Butterfield.
Fine. Are you all right? I got to slap the jaw there with a foot or something.
Listen, we've got to find Dr. Manyus. Cut over this way and I'll go this way.
Okay, Bruce.
Thank you.
white man who bring white girl. He is looking for giant maker.
So, you try to fool Benali. You shall see. I will get this Bruce Gordon who lied to me.
They're after us, Butterfield.
Anyone enters this tent, destroy him. Anyone enters this tent, destroy him. Anyone enters this tent, destroy him.
Fine. Are you all right? I got a slap in the jaw there with a foot or something.
Listen, we've got to find Dr. Manyus. Cut over this way and I'll go this way.
Okay, Bruce.
Thank you.
Are you all right, Bruce? Come on, Bruce, get out of here.
Are attacking. Now's our chance to find your father.
Wait.
He must be somewhere in the camp.
Oh, wait.
I get this Arab nightshirt off me.
Come on, hurry.
Come on. Good work, Fungo. But Ali, where's Dr. Manyus?
Dunno. Gone.
You do know. Search jungle.
Yes, Mona.
Come on.
Who are
you? The rest of you. Come with me. Huh?
This way.
Hold on.
Pretty thick jungle ahead of us, Jerry. We'll have to break a path. Now look out for snakes.
Look for them. I don't even like them.
Come on.
That's one of them things that hug you to death.
That's a python. They won't bother you as long as you keep away from them.
Zolok calling Apollon. Zolok calling Apollon.
Yes, Master.
Manyus has escaped from the Arab village. Get him.
But, Master, I'm alone. The jungle is full of hostile natives.
Get him, I tell you. Get him.
Yes, Master.
You'll find them. Come on.
white man's skull. No. Look! A giant! How did he get here?
It's alive!
giant. How did he get here?
People are my friends. Release them! These men worship the spider. To destroy one in their presence means death. Dr. Manyus, you remember these creatures? They were all black once, but your magic made them white. Yes, I remember.
Well, look, Obama.
What did he say? He wants to be made white, too.
But I have no serum with me.
Dr. Manyus, the chief has a bottle of your serum. Now will you perform the operation?
Yes. Prepare him for the injection.
Malahoho. Mm-hmm. We shall proceed.
Malahoho. Here you are.
Long before you were born, my dear. We must not forget to thank Borso for saving our lives.
Say, do you know something? I think this guy's got something up his sleeve.
Corzo's power over all these strange people makes me suspicious.
Well, he seems too much at home with all these Spider-Men.
He ought to be. He is one of them.
Oh, it makes me shudder to even think of it.
I'll see that he doesn't bother you, Natcha.
Yes, and me too.
Doctor, the subject is ready.
Thank you.
you, Manyus.
You're a genius.
Sure, it's unbelievable.
Science can accomplish anything.
Wana!
What are the Wangas doing in my village?
Wana, Queen Rama, here.
I see you've been hitting it up again. Is that the way you manage things when I'm gone?
I needed it, Buck, for my snake bite.
When the snake bite you?
15 years ago.
Cut the comedy. Where's Queen Rama?
In there. Say, Buck, who is this Queen Rama?
She's the daughter of an Arabian slave trader. Rama, what brings you here?
What is this tale of black giants and mountain that swallow my men?
Those giants are real enough.
Impossible.
There's a white doctor named Manyus who can change our natives into giants.
Where is this man, Manyus?
He's in the village of the spider men. I'd planned to capture him. My natives were afraid to go on.
My Wangas, they are not afraid.
Not so fast, Queen Rama. With this Manyus in our power, we can create a race of giants.
You mean make giants out of men like these?
Sure.
Then I could rule Africa.
You mean we could rule Africa, Rama?
The first thing to do is get these men. I go now myself.
Wait. Let me lead your men. You stay here.
How do I know you won't keep this white doctor for yourself?
You've known me long enough. I play square.
I do that. Go with him. Bring white man to me. Alive.
Look up. Stand. The white doctor, he makes great magic.
We keep him. He make good medicine, man.
First, I take him to the lost city. I force him to make me big and strong. Then I make Natcha my wife.
Hey.
But she must not be harmed. We sacrifice the two young white men to our spider god. Hugo! Hugo! Go!
greatest scientific discovery yet.
Bruce! Bruce! They're going to sacrifice you and me to the spider god.
What?
I just heard Gozo tell the chief. He's going to take Manyus to the Lost City to make a real guy out of him. And then come back and marry Natcha.
What new horror is this? I will not do it.
Oh, this is horrible.
We've got to stop it.
Come on, let's scram.
Hugo, capture them. Yes.
stopping for? Come on, get going there.
Have a knife.
Yeah.
There you are.
All right, old boy. Where's your father?
Garzo's taking him away.
I bet that little shrimp took him to the lost city. We haven't a moment to lose. We've got to stop them before they get there. Stop!
Yep, yep.
Give me that. Where's your father?
I don't know.
Don't you lie to me. Since you don't know, maybe you do. Where's Manyus? Maybe you can tell.
Try and find out.
You've been lying to me. What's the idea?
Queen Rama say, white man, no die.
All right. You win. Go on, take him to my post.
I must find Manyus.
Here's Manyus and Gordo and one of our slaves.
Switch on the radio detector.
Yes, Master.
Gorzo's deserted Manyus. Get out there, quick. I'll try to hold the Wangas off with the static machine.
Yes, Master.
Thank you. white man trick. Wangas no afraid.
Bringing in Grandpa, the giant maker.
You come.
So, you are the white doctor.
Manyus is my name. My inventions were intended to benefit people, not to destroy them.
Then you refuse?
I must. Never again will I use my science for selfish motives.
We talk no more now. You're tired. You rest.
You come.
Did you have any luck with the old geezer?
With the help of that man, Andrews?
What? He turned you down.
I'll manage him.
Butterfield's got the same idea.
I'll manage him too. Remember, not a word to anyone. That man used even in the village.
I got you.
You here.
White girl, white man, come.
Why do you not eat, Manyus?
I am worrying about my daughter.
But your daughter? She is safe.
She will soon be here.
Oh, that will take a great weight off my mind.
that is good. Is it true that you can make giants who can keep their own minds?
Yes. But Zolok would never permit me to do so.
Then if my men were made into giants, they would still know that Rama was their queen?
They would.
You and I, we will be friends.
Rama! There they are.
Come quick! Done well, Butterfield. And you are the great white doctor, Manyus?
Who? Him?
Him away. Except him. Manyus, what have you done with him?
Who do you think you are? This is my village.
It was your village. Take him to the temple and sacrifice.
You're not condemning this man to death.
This is Africa. Come.
Let me know if there is anything you need.
I have so many things to say to you. Come.
Quick, Chet. Get me out of here.
Yes, all right.
Hurry. Hurry, Chet. My throat. That's it. Now my hand. You got another gun?
Yes.
Give it to me.
Here.
I'll fix her.
Just what's on your mind?
A little later, I will send for you.
I'll fix her. Listen, she's got the old man in the hut. She had him there before you got in.
So she's trying to pull a fast one on me, eh?
Sure. And she's falling for the fresh guy.
Yeah. And I'll get him at the same time. Come on.
I'll take half the force and get the old man. You take the other half and get the girl.
Why hamper ourselves with the girl?
She's our club over the old man's head.
Oh, I see. She's in the hut near the post. I'll go through the opening.
I'll take my half and go straight in and get the old man.
Come on, half you fellas follow me.
Manyus, you're coming with me.
Where to?
Never mind where. Come on.
I won't.
Come here. Listen, I've come to get you out of here. Come with me quickly.
But what about my father and Bruce?
Bruce is wounded at the edge of the village. Your father sent me for you.
Well, let's go.
No. Now, shut up and keep your trap shut. Come on, quickly.
Where is he?
Over there.
Natcha!
Father!
Natcha!
Father!
How dare you treat us in this manner? Release my daughter at once!
No harm shall come to her. She's too valuable. Providing you agree to make all the giants I want.
No! No, Father! No!
Follow! Tie him up!
Thank you.
Fairfield. You're yellow. Yellow clear through.
Oh, yeah?
What are you going to do?
You'll see. I may be a bad shot, Gordon, but this is once I'm not gonna miss.
In a fistfight, seemingly disintegrated by a moon man's powerful blaster weapon. Professor Duncan Richards, zapped by a stolen cyclotrode X device, sending his speeding car headlong over a mountainous cliff. Spy Smasher, in relentless pursuit of slippery villains, leading him through an underground tunnel, only to encounter a fiery booby trap from whence escape seems impossible. Dick Tracy, seeking to evacuate a collapsing bridge, jammed with innocent citizens' vehicles amid a deadly rain of heavy metal girders. These are what were commonly referred to in the heyday of popular film serials as cliffhangers. And no one packs a punch, lights a fuse, or commands sinister robots time after time like Dawn of Dawn's Breakfast Cereal. He'll keep you on the edge of your seat. On that, you can rely. Don't miss it. And you can tell him Tim the Enchanter sent you.
No harm shall come to her. She's too valuable. Providing you agree to make all the giants I want.
No! No, Father! No!
Follow! Tie him up!
Butterfield, you're yellow. Yellow clear through.
Oh, yeah?
What are you going to do?
You'll see. I may be a bad shot, Gordon, but this is once I'm not gonna miss.
Desire. You dog. I'll teach you about Queen Rama's desire. Where is Manyus?
Why ask me? I don't know.
Quick! Search the jungle! Bring in the old white doctor! It's your last chance, Butterfield! Where is Manyus? Take him away! You know where! You! You, I should send to keep Butterfield company. You, I'll take care of in my own way. I'm done. Take him to the village. Take them to the village, both of them. Go on.
There he is. Come on.
Why do you continue to persecute this girl?
Why are you asking me that? I do to those I do not like. Remember that. Come, you must rest.
Help!
Babylon answering, Master.
I've located Manyus. He's alone, south of the native village, not far from where you are. Capture him. Bring him here.
Yes, Master.
In my pocket, a knife. No, not there, the other one. Oh, that's it. The hands. Here. Is it any worse? I'm here. There. Cut it, will you? Come
on. I don't deserve this good turn from you, Dr. Manyus.
Human life is a precious thing.
I'm afraid mine's not much good.
Even yours, my son.
Even mine. Well, I'll show you. I know I've been an awful rotter, but I'll show you how grateful I can be.
No. Oh, but you're hurt.
We can't bother with that now. Come on. We've got to get out of here.
Come.
Queen Rama, let us drink to our lasting friendship.
You mean something more than friendship.
I'm sorry, Queen Rama, but that can never be.
But why?
Because a marriage between us would be impossible.
I know what it is. It is this creature, Natcha.
She doesn't enter into it. Let's leave her out of this silly discussion.
Aluka! Stick her out. Give her 20 lashes.
Wait! Don't blame her. Blame me.
Sit down.
Sorry.
Let's have another drink.
Shall it be to our friendship?
Yes.
What happened to me? I can't see!
Come out now, Doctor. We certainly fooled him this time.
We must find my daughter.
I know right where she is. Leave everything to me. Come, this way.
You come now. Where? You'll find out. No. Oh, no. Where are you taking me? Let go of me. I won't go. No. No. Mama, thin white girl, lion pit.
What? Who are you?
Me, Kala. You save Kala.
Will you take me to the lion pit?
Kala, help. Come.
No!
stop it. Answer the phone. What are you trying to do? Crack the cement? Why don't you use your head?
I did, but it hurts that way. I'm going to have to go back to the old way.
Answer the phone.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Hurry up. Okay. Help! I can't hear a thing you're saying, brother. Help!
Put that down. There's the phone.
Hello. Ajax Plumbing Company. We stand behind every bathtub we sell. Indeed we do. What?
What?
There's a butler on the phone. This is going to be a high-class job. Oh, yes. That's right. Ajax Plumbing. We'll be right over. Thank you.
It's me, sweetheart.
Well, stop fooling around and come to bed.
Saturday night?
I know it, Albert. Look out. I don't want to hurt your foot.
You don't want to hurt my foot?
Yes. You're my friend.
Well, thank you.
Help me out of here, Albert.
Okay, kid.
Take it easy, Albert.
Hey, be quiet.
Don't strain yourself, Albert.
I'm sleeping in the
next room. I know.
Okay, kid.
Yes. Well.
Do something.
Wait.
Do something.
I can't wait.
Get
Give me that. Get up there and fix. Get in there.
But do the man.
Get up there. Fix that leak.
You look like a rhinoceros.
Oh, wait. Oh, wait. You're right here. There's the leak. Get up there. Hello. I'll turn the water off with this valve down here.
Yeah.
Hey, now, when you get it fixed, whistle, you understand?
Soon as I get it fixed, I'll whistle?
Whistle.
And then you turn it off.
And then I'll turn it off.
Okay.
Still a minute. What'd you tell me to do? I told you if you whistle, I'd turn it on. You whistled, didn't you?
There's something else on my mind.
What'd you have on your mind?
This washed it off.
Look, it's still leaking. Here, mm-hmm. Take this here. Take this. I'll stay there.
Blow.
Quiet.
Blow.
Quiet. The trouble lies in this wall. In here.
Yeah.
Try and locate it, will you please?
I'll locate it, Eddie.
Okay. Not so much noise. The man's in there asleep.
Run for the hills! The whole town is flooded!
Satan! Go on, you get out of here now. Beat it. Outside, outside.
Thank you. Hello, this is Don O'Malley again with Don's Breakfast Cereal Show. I hope you're enjoying The Lost City, starring Kane Richmond, who was always my favorite superhero as Spy Smasher. So join us next week for the last two chapters. They're kind of long chapters. And we'll also have a surprise cereal for you at the end of that one. So remember, check on the elderly, wear a mask when you go out, and wash your hands when you come in. And we'll see you next time. Thanks for tuning in. Good night, folks.